What are some of the most interesting projects that you've seen done with CUDA from the beginnings all the way till today?
Yeah, you know, one of the great parts about this job is that I continuously learn about fields of science and computing that I had no idea existed, whether it be, you know, defense or oil and gas or finance. One of my more favorite projects is the work being done in like CT scanners. A CT scanner is actually a, I don't know if you know how this works, but it's a series of x-rays. They take at different angles. And you're taking 2D x-rays, and the machine actually composites the x-rays together and actually recreates the 3D model of what's going on inside your lungs or heart or body or whatever. Well, it's really cool to get that 3D vision. The bad part of x-rays is the radiation is kind of harmful. In fact, you want to kind of use the least amount of radiation, but the more x-rays you get, the better the view of the problem you have. So what this one group is doing is actually they're using GPUs, and they've been able to reduce the amount of x-ray radiation by something like 20x, really making it much more safer as a procedure. And applying the power of the GPU to take many more lower dosage radiation shots and combining them together to not only get a clearer picture with less radiation, but you get it really quickly in one sitting. You don't have to go home and come back to figure out if you have XYZ problem or issue. So it's really cool to see that kind of stuff truly affecting lives.